All right, let's get the show started.
All right, TCG and Whiskey here. Got a quick opening for you guys today. We got some Topps Museum Collection and just a couple of striking signatures. Hunting down Adesanya is probably the best bet for striking signatures, although there's not too many great pulls. That's why I don't open too many of these on the channel. Hopefully get something really good in 2019 Museum before the price goes bananas on those too. Well, that was a quick one. Kind of quick that is. Eric Anders, 264. Zoom in a little bit. At a 621. Such a high print run. All right. Right into the next one. No delay. I don't know if you guys are fans of all MMA, but pretty amazing stuff happened last night. Demetrius Johnson suffers his first loss since leaving the UFC. Guy's just a stud. Here we go. George St. Pierre. Base. 379 out of 468. Who comes up with those numbers? 468, not 500, not 450. I don't know. It's kind of weird. All right, so Base St. Pierre. Still, they'll probably go in the PC. I don't have any of him autographed. So we'll see. All right. I could leave those right. That was it. Yeah, Demetrius Johnson lost, and Eddie Alvarez both lost in one FC. Kind of surprised. I didn't get to watch the fight yet. I'll try to watch it later. I thought I set an alarm. I must have set them today instead of yesterday. Last night. Well, guys, we got something good in here. I could feel it. I could see it. I'm sure you just get a glimpse. Jan Blachowicz. De La Rosa rookie. My follower, Andrade. Copper parallel, Henry Cejudo. 18 out of 159. If you guys can really see that, let me. Creep it. We got a gold. Hakeem Dawodu, 65 out of 75. You know, we're gonna skip this one. All right, McKenzie, 88 out of 99. I would have loved to get this in 2018. Still, she's one of my favorites. She's gonna have a war real soon. I'm excited. All right. DC. Event used. Matt. Classic. Let's say which Matt. UFC 226. All right. Let's see. Then let's see if is this top or is this the back? All right. Slow roll right here. Max Holloway. I love gold. 8 out of 10. That's a beauty. These are tough to pull. Super tough. I've been opened the whole case. This is the only one I got. So, case hit right here. 8 out of 10, Holloway. All right. Thanks for joining. I'll talk to you guys real soon.